guys, I'm going to be making a meatloaf today. Well, it's a meatless meatloaf, so it's going to consist of chickpeas and lentil beans. So it's a chickpeas and fava beans mix, sorry. And so this is what I'm using for the base of my meatless meatloaf. This is how our vegan meatloaf looks. And again, guys, they're chickpeas based. And the best part is that we are going to use some of our yummy. Yeah, we're gonna use some of our yummy cranberry sauce. You're just gonna pour it over it.
Okay.
To give it a nice glaze.
And one more.
Yep.
Now the other one.
Why did I feel sad?
Yeah, let Micah do the rest.
Okay.
Good job. Come, Micah.
Micah, come.
Well,
in the bowl would be nice. Thank you. Awesome. Good job. So guys, we're just going to base our meatloaf with the rest of the cranberry sauce. Oh no, I don't have enough. That's okay. We'll make it work.